Living donor liver transplantation is a procedure where we can take part of a healthy human liver from a donor and provide it to a patient who needs a liver transplant. There's a huge number of benefits that come from living donor liver transplantation. Most important is that the recipient doesn't have to get so sick while waiting for a deceased donor liver transplant and avoids that awful thing happening of dying on the waiting list. And the long-term survival is better, most likely because they don't have to reach that very, very sick stage before they get a liver transplant. You're also giving back to society. By receiving a living donor liver transplant, you're allowing another deceased donor liver that becomes available to go to another patient who may not have the option of living donor transplantation. You also know that the quality of your liver is going to be a very good one because you know who the donor is. You know that it's a young, healthy donor that's been very, very carefully assessed for everything. The quality of the liver, the function of the liver, the anatomy of the liver, all that is done in great detail prior to the transplant happening.